One of my other favorite moments, of course, is rain. I literally remember praying to God one day, Lord, I just feel the need to scream really loud. Felt pain and tension in my chest that I didn't know how to let out any other way than to hopefully have a song to sing that lets me scream from my guts. And what that song represents and the timing of the show and the death of Martin Luther King, and it speaks to a lot of the pain I've experienced, but also the pain I see in the black community, especially in black men. We're taught to suck it up, be strong, don't cry. He's so hurt in that moment. I'm praying for rain just because I can't cover these tears anymore. I feel like I get to explain myself a little bit. I feel like I get to explain us. We've always been told to buck up and don't show the emotions, be strong. That's the moment I get to be weak, and the weakness is the strength. And I get to have that moment that I prayed for, which is screaming from my soul. And somehow it benefits the story.